Well, President Joe Biden is continuing to be mocked online after a video of him went viral, seemingly nibbling on a young girl. It's just the latest interaction the president has had that labelled him creepy. Joe Biden was greeting embassy staff members and their families in Helsinki, Finland, before boarding Air Force One late last week when the nibbling occurred. The 8-year-old commander-in-chief was being playful with the child and her mother before he made his way back to Washington, D.C. But while he's known for being a friendly uncle figure, that interaction prompted social media users to call him out. Matt Wallace tweeted, "Joe Biden nibbling uncomfortable little girl, then sniffing her as she tries to squirm away in Finland today." Bridget Gabriel threw shade on Joe Biden, writing, "Creepy Joe Biden has no problem nibbling on a random child not related to him, but he won't even acknowledge the existence of his 7th grandchild. What a monster." Steve Guest wrote, "Why on earth is Joe Biden nibbling a toddler?" Charlie Kirk wrote, "Nothing to see here, just Joe Biden scaring the hell out of a little Finnish girl while sniffing and nibbling on her." Another wrote, "Biden sniffing and nibbling on a baby, this is absolutely ridiculous." But the US president has been caught in similar situations before. Over a week ago, Joe Biden was filmed bending down and whispering into a baby's ear about telling her a little secret.
Yeah,
you're good.
Let me whisper a secret. Don't tell mommy what I told you. You got it?
In October last year, Joe Biden was slammed for being creepy when he told a teenage girl not to get a serious boyfriend until she's 30.
Look at Dan.
Now, the very important thing I told my daughter and granddaughters, no serious guys in your 30s.
Okay. Right? No what?
No serious guys in your 30s.
I'll keep that in mind. At least.
In the same month, Joe Biden was getting ice cream at Baskin Robbins in Oregon when he bent down to a woman where it looked like he attempted to sniff her head.
Gavin, go down.
The president even caused a stir from critics who thought that he broke royal protocol when he was touching King Charles last week.